guys. Today I'm running my Hangkai outboard motor. Definitely won't recommend this outboard if you care about environment, because I can see all the oil leak right here. Or I can see it right here. Leaking oil at the same time. I don't know why, but it's definitely bad for the water. I'm just gonna stop it now and see if it is because my outboard has a problem or it's just the design of this outboard. Okay, so all right, that's it for now.